In 2004, I joined the first international conference on rights for the future in Bangkok, organized by Biotech, or National Genetic Engineering and Biotechnology Center of Thailand, to celebrate the International Year of Rights 2004. In this conference, the Golden Sickle Awards were conferred to outstanding rice researchers from all over the world who have contributed to the advancement of rice research, promoting R&D on rice for mankind. Mm-hmm.
Over here.